two.
Well, I can feel it coming like a cold and nasty curse. Well, I didn't think it was possible to make matters any worse. Oh. But first come the landsman, fracking me in my community. That's right. People signing lots of leases, man. There was lots of small print and it was real hard to see.
Strong.
Oh, no. I said 10,000 of them strong. That's a lot of bad air. Lord, I can't believe my leadership doesn't see the value of this place. You know, this fracked in water in my aquifer. You're butt off and it's a disgrace. Oh, you ought to be ashamed. Your health and happiness, something to hold for your life. Keep your poison, my dear, progress, your bridge fuels and your lives. Hey mama, can you see it? It's a scary picture for us all. They're busting Marcellus into toxins. They're gonna bring it up and let it fall. Just let it fall. Well, don't you get it? We don't like it. We don't think it's gonna sell. It's a patriotic pyramid scheme, poisoning lots of people's wells. How do you think about that, man? Come on. I've got them goddamn slick water, high volume, hydrofracted blue.